So I think this next song is about skateboarding. Actually, it is about skateboarding. Anyway, and it's about how Bellingham has no skates box. And this place sucks. Anyway, let's go.
How did you feel about the show?
The moshing was kind of lacking. I was kind of hoping for like floor-to-floor destruction.
Well, this is Bellingham, you know.
I know, but I was expecting Godzilla to come out, eat children, that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
We're just talking about Godzilla eating children on the mosh.
Oh.
Floor.
Were you disappointed to not find Godzilla here?
Was Moshzilla here? I don't know.
What did you think about him?
It was pretty rad for the first time.
Usually it's not that good on the first time, is it?
No way, it's so amazing. Yeah, I'm their biggest fan.
Straight edge, now it's just looking sweet. It's not. Anyway.
Who's got the straight edge?
Yeah, three of us. Woo!
Who's got the straight edge?
Oh, that's the roll call.
Alright. This one's for the straight edge.
Serious?
Don't.
This is for YouTube. What did you think about your first show?
Sweaty and my glasses fell off a lot.
That sucks.
Yep.
What did you think?
It was, it's off the hook.
Did you see him?
What?
Yeah, did you see him?
Yeah.
What'd you think?
Should have played faster. Yeah.
Shorter songs.
Yeah.
Cool.
I think Dan should have faced the crowd more.
Yeah. I had to go behind the band to film his face.
I was going up for sing-alongs, you know, and he just wouldn't pass me the mic.
Oh,
lesbian.
This guy.
Who's bummed enough to sit through Heiress?
You are rude. Good vibes, asshole.
I shot hoops to this guy and he got winded after 2 seconds. Meanwhile, me and Bovice were laying him up for half an hour. Alright.
What are your thoughts?
Oh boy.